Okay, so the last thing we want to check before we start our job is we want to make sure that we have the right temperature for our product and our adhesive. So I'm going to do what's called an X test. And that's where we take that sheet that we just laminated, and I'm going to take my blade. I'm going to cut an X into it. I'm going to peel back a section. Then I'm going to peel this. And we're pulling fiber, so that means we have the proper temperature for this job.